tonight is Capital W's annual dinner. It's basically the biggest and best event for the society all year. This year, for the first time, we're at the Opera House, so we're privileged to be right in front of the Harbour Bridge. There are probably about 200 people here tonight, students, sponsors, alumni, as well as the Australian School of Business. So Capital W is all about bringing people together who want to support young women to take on challenges. So I think I find that sometimes women can be intimidated by what they don't know or by, you know, the big corporate world. So just a big network of friendships and support, I think, more than anything else.
Well, what I was talking about tonight was the business life that I've had, which has led me in a kind of winding path through the world of banking, finance and law, to the world of social entrepreneurship. So I'm the founder of an organisation that is a business partnered with a non-profit, and we use our business, corporate finance business, as a business for purpose to fund work in the developing world, mums and kids in extreme poverty. So tonight I was just chatting about my story, all the mistakes I've made, all the things that have gone right along the way, and really just trying to give the message that actually you can think outside of the box of business and really use those tools to change the world.
From Audette's talk, I think I learned that business isn't necessarily just restricted to being in an office all day, every day, crunching numbers. I think that being in a business, you have the power to do wonderful things with the power that you actually hold. And I think that her talk really was inspirational, and the fact that it opens your eyes to the fact that business does have the power to go out there and make a positive impact on the world, instead of all these negative things you hear about greed that's currently in society, things like the GFC, European debt crisis. And I think that she's really provided a totally different perspective that I wouldn't have otherwise.
I'm incredibly impressed by this organisation and what it's doing for young women in business. You know, it's really out there encouraging women to think outside of the box about business, and that has got to be a great thing for the planet and for women who are in this society going out to the world to try and do something different.